How to do this by watching Peter Cushing movies in the 1970s. Die, Dracula. Another dead vampire. Thank you.
is a rare commodity. Fresh ballast. It's a very nice sight for these eyes.
Method by watching Gustavo Kuerten. Here's half a one we did earlier. I don't think that phrase would have gone down too well in Blue Peter, but we should finish it off in a few minutes. I don't think John Noakes would have been famous for saying, "I only managed to do half," and the phone rang. It is a beautiful day here in the Hilcote Valley in North Staffordshire. Nothing more than the slight trace of a breeze. And wall-to-wall sunshine. Thankfully, SJ and myself have found some shade here and enjoying this very, very lovely day. Well, once again, in the immortal words of Valerie Singleton, here's one I made earlier. And this is the farthermost extremity of the boarding project on this side of the lake. A little bit unlucky, you have to say. The shade is where I'm standing, and where we've been working over there is the last little bit left in the sun. Never mind, they say the sun shines on the righteous and the knackered.
Big thanks for tuning in to Staff's Transport today. A very special day here at the Hilcote Valley Miniature Railway, and made very special by Andy Walton, who brought his magnificent steam engine Gerry here as a visiting engine today. Big thanks to SJ as usual for keeping me company today and being cat in charge of possession. And also she's found some shade. So, until next time then, it's goodbye from me, Staff's Transport. And it's goodbye from SJ, we're just waiting here for the last train to come and collect us. We'll hope to see you again very, very soon. There's Brunty and Jessie, and this is the banana train. Last train of the day. There's the train, and there's Dan with super goats. Are you happy now, Brunty? Happy now? Let's have a look at Jessie. Are we happy now, Jessie? Ah.
Shove the ash pan under it, mate.
Oh, is it? Yeah, okay.
There's only a bit of ash to come out, so I'll sleep in it there after.
Oh, yeah, I'm all right. I just wondered if you wanted to drop it in there, you're all right.
Yeah, it's all dead ash. It's just normal ash.
All right.
I believe it.